Another family of an Oxford High School shooting victim is suing the school district. The family of 17-year-old Madisyn Baldwin is filing suit in U.S. District Court against Oxford Community Schools staff and administrators. In the filing, it states, quote, "The school shooting was both predictable and preventable." With this suit, all four families of the shooting victims have now filed suit against the school district. Michigan Central